Good morning, students. In the previous video, I had talked to you about the state Haryana and Punjab. Today, we will know about the National Capital Territory, Delhi. Okay, we will continue the same chapter 12, that is the northern place. Okay, Delhi is the capital of India country. Okay, in short, see the main features of Delhi. Main languages spoken in Delhi are Hindi, English, Punjabi, and some other regional languages also spoken in the state. Main river that flow in Delhi, Yamuna. Places of interest are Rashtrapati Bhavan, Mughal Garden, India Gate, and some more places. Okay. So first we will see the location of Delhi in the map of India.
Students, see, this is Delhi, National Capital Territory. Okay, here in the map of India, this is the location of Delhi. Now we will know about the National Capital Territory Delhi in detail.
Delhi is surrounded by the states of Haryana and Uttar Pradesh. Yamuna is the main river. Hindi, English, and Punjabi are the main languages spoken in Delhi. Some other regional languages also spoken. All major Indian festivals are celebrated here. The official name of Delhi is the National Capital Territory of Delhi. It is situated on the banks of the river Yamuna. It is called Mini India because people from all parts of India live here. Delhi is divided into two parts. First one is known as New Delhi and the other one is known as Old Delhi. Okay. Location. The Union Territory of Delhi shares its boundary with Haryana and Uttar Pradesh, as I have shown you in the map. Under the British rule, New Delhi was designed by Sir Edwin Lutyens. Its old name was Indraprastha and it was built by the Pandavas. Later on, the city was renamed as Shahjahanabad by the Mughal Emperor Shahjahan. Okay, means earlier it was known as Indraprastha. After that, it was renamed as Shahjahanabad. And now, Delhi is divided into two parts, New Delhi and Old Delhi. Okay, though it is a union territory, it has an elected government headed by the chief minister. Many important central government offices are located here. The president, the vice president, the prime minister, and other cabinet ministers live in Delhi. Now, we will know about the climate and food habit of the people of Delhi in short. Delhi remains hot and dry in summers. Sometimes, during the extreme summers, there blows hot winds called loo. The winters are very cold, especially in December and January. It has rains between July and September. The residents of Delhi enjoy all types of foods like Indian, Mughlai, Chinese, etc. All important religious festivals are celebrated in Delhi. Now we will know about some places of interest of the state, of Union Territory, Delhi, or National Capital Territory. Delhi is known as National Capital Territory. The residence of the President of India is called Rashtrapati Bhavan. The famous Mughal Gardens are a part of the Rashtrapati Bhavan and are open to public in spring season. The Parliament of India and the Central Secretariat are some of the important government buildings. Our MPs gather at the Parliament to scrutinize the work of the government properly. Okay, means as it is the National Capital Territory, all the important functions held in the capital. The India Gate is located at the end of Rajpath. Another important building is the Supreme Court. Rajpath is a wide road that leads to the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Republic Day Parade is held on Rajpath. Many foreign embassies are also found in the capital. At the India Gate, an ever-burning flame, the Amar Jawan Jyoti, reminds us of the brave Indian soldiers who lost their lives during the World War I. The Red Fort is a famous ancient monument in Delhi. It is made of red stone. It was built by Shah Jahan. The Prime Minister unfurls the national flag from here on 15 August. The biggest mosque in India, Jama Masjid, is near the Red Fort. Okay, except these, Rajghat is the Samadhi of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Shantivan is the Samadhi of Jawaharlal Nehru. Vijayghat is the Samadhi of Lal Bahadur Shastri. We also find here. So students, today we learn about the National Capital Territory, Delhi. Okay, languages spoken in Delhi, main river of Delhi, and places of interest. Okay, listen the video carefully and revise the topic. God bless you. Thank you.